told me once that they thought that I played this on every single concert, the next piece on our program, the Chaminade Concertino, which is sort of true. I fell in love with this piece when I was just a young girl, and recorded here in Britain Hall in 2001, my first CD, Winter Spirits. And I love this piece. It's our national anthem, so that would be a great way to close.